Hello, my name is Charlie Tsai. Today I'm going to talk about LVDS use cases in motor drive applications. With growing demand for higher switching frequencies and more compact packaging in motor drive systems, the risk of noise in signals and EMI increased dramatically. Noise and EMI management have been a necessity for acceptable and robust functioning of the motor drive system. LVDS technology can be employed to solve these challenges. LVDS is capable of sending both high and low speed data, ranging from a few kilobits per second to gigabits per second. LVDS devices offer high noise immunity, minimal EMI, low jitter and skew. They are very low cost, low power, and can be used to transmit both clock and data signals. Here's a simplified typical motor drive system. Typical data communication links in motor drive includes processor to PWM units, PWM units to IGBT gates, encoder to processor, voltage and current sensing unit to processor, and external I/O units to processor. These different links may be located on different PCBs. A single-ended ribbon cable or a Cat5 cable is typically used to transfer signals physically between the multiple boards, which may experience signal integrity issues and EMI issues. Adding an LVDS driver and receiver between the different boards converts the signal to differential, thus offering the benefit of noise immunity and EMI reduction. Here's one example using LVDS between voltage or current sensing module and the processor. Instead of using a standard single-ended cable to transfer the signals, using an LVDS TX-RX to send the data and clock signals between the ADC and the processor reduces the noise in the output of the ADC. The waveform shows the noise in the output voltage of the DAO-SIG modulator at a data rate of 20 megabits per second along a 20-centimeter ribbon cable between boards. With the LVDS implementation, there's a 600 millivolt improvement in noise in output of DAO-SIG modulator AMC1305. This significant noise reduction helps with the overall signal integrity. SPI ports are popular for communication on the same PCB or between two PCBs in a noisy motor drive environment. SPI is a single-ended signal transmission protocol that's more susceptible to noise. SPI communication involves using four parallel lanes of data and clock, which generates EMI that can affect the other adjacent circuitry. Sending SPI signals over an LVDS driver and receiver helps with the noise reduction and radiated emission. A detailed SPI over LVDS implementation is showcased by TI Design TIDA060017. For more information, please visit ti.com/LVDS.